I have always been afraid to dance. When I was a kid, I never wanted to dance with anybody because I was so self-conscious. And I think a lot of people feel the same way. You know, I had this dream last night that I was Gene Kelly, that I was John Travolta, that I was the greatest dancer in the world. But then I woke up in a cold sweat knowing that I wasn't. And guess what? I have two left feet, I don't know how to dance, and I'm scared to death.
Wow, look at all these people dancing. Woo!
I'll tell you something, I'm scared to death.
Wow.
Oh, I get a hug?
Absolutely.
And I get another hug?
Get another
oh my goodness.
Hug. There were hugs.
I'm going to come here more often. Susan, how are you?
You are here for your first
I am.
Dance
oh
lesson.
My God, but I'm scared to death, Susan.
We're
I'm
excited
absolutely scared to death.
To have you. Got okay. Some great instructors for you back here. Oh,
will you take it easy on me? Okay.
Our tagline, dance first, think later.
Think
dance first, think later.
What's the first thing you're going to teach me?
We have to exercise our bodies as we grow older. We have to exercise our minds.
The first thing you have to prove is that you can walk forward, backward, and to the side.
That I can do, I think. I've been doing that for a long, long time.
Ballroom dancing, you're going to reduce your risks of dementia by 75%. I have to keep my mind sharp, you know.
Okay, yeah.
And so do you.
So do I, yeah.
Walk backward. Exactly. Awesome job. Now.
I'm feeling it. I'm already feeling it.
It's awesome. Almost as like, you know.
I'm okay.
Right?
Basically, I'm taking command. I like this.
You're taking command, exactly.
So, shall we dance?
No.
No?
Now, we're going to take the gentleman's right hand. Let go.
Yep.
And we're going to place it nicely, and now we come to the interest part, on the lady's shoulder blade.
Shoulder blade?
Shoulder
okay.
blade. The shoulder blade is the one...
I would have thought the hip.
No.
Dream on.
Shoulder.
Ah. Yeah.
Okay, so let's do it.
All right. I think I just stepped on your foot, by the way.
That's fine.
Okay. You ready?
I think so.
Okay.
Come show me.
You know, folks, this isn't that hard. Let me tell you something right now. And it's a lot of fun. And what I'm learning is that it's like telling a story. It's like being on stage. You're an actor. And you basically are playing out a role. That's what I think dancing is all about.
We'll start with the Roomba, because
okay.
I know you're looking. So just follow my lead.
Okay? All right.
This way.
Yes.
Go backwards.
Okay.
Side sweat.
I told you from the beginning, I'm afraid to dance. I was frightened to come in here. And now, I feel like I'm energized. I feel like I have been empowered, if you will.
You move your hips. Oh, I'm sorry, I just stepped on your foot. Is that okay?
That's fine. Everybody does that.
And I absolutely love dancing.
Oh, wow. This is great.
Good.
I'm dancing with Dawn. I love it.
I don't know who's dancing with who here, but I'm trying.
Yeah. And you know what? I'm going to be coming back here and taking another lesson. There's no question about it.
Wow.
I can't wait for it.